So we were in the midst of filming another video and we were visited by Gus the gopher snake. So this is a gopher or bull snake. The interesting thing is a lot of people mistake these snakes for rattlesnakes because of their skin pattern and their skin color. But if we look, the head is not that diamond pattern that a rattlesnake would have, and there are no rattles on the end. However, what this snake will often do in piles of leaves will rapidly smack its tail up and down and make it sound like a rattle. It's called mimicry, and a lot of animals will run away, obviously, from this. So it's a form of defense to mimic the rattlesnake, but this is a gopher or bull snake. So a lot of people really don't like snakes, but there's really not a lot to fear, especially from a snake like this. And actually they're extremely beneficial. They eat lots of, oh, he's not very happy with me. See, he's getting a little aggressive, wanting me to go away. But they eat lots of rodents and all, so they're very beneficial to the ecosystem. Now he's in a kind of a spot where we don't want him. So we are gonna try and move him or encourage him to go away. And just for fun, we're gonna film this and see what happens. But I am gonna try and move. Oh, now he's getting, he feels trapped. So we don't wanna do that. I'm gonna give him an escape path. I don't know why he thinks his escape path is towards me though. Goes. We were going to pick him up and show him to you, but we figured it would just be best to encourage him to move along. So there he goes. You can see how well he can and quickly he can camouflage himself. You can just barely see him moving through the woods here. So there you go. Another quick bonus quick trip video for y'all. Hope you enjoyed that one.